exercise, probably with each group, just to kind of, it's a good exercise to have you tuned into each other, and it's a good thing to think about as you're doing these words. Again, a diphthong is that two vowels together, or a vowel and a consonant together in the same syllable. So, like go, there's O and U in the word go. It starts with O, that's what starts with the G, the consonant.
I want to do the same exercise I did with the previous group. I want you to sing on unison this now, no, grace. Give you a pitch, and all together. Again, it's all diphthongs because the word, yeah.
Make sure that's really over, like now,
grace, yes.
Not that we do it that way, but
just to emphasize, sure. So now again, for the diphthongs and the purpose for you guys to kind of sing together and line up together, as again, now is not just now, it's now, no,